Yeah, so here at IMS in Los Angeles, lots of people are together, including many clinical investigators. And we took the opportunity to discuss the ongoing and planned trials in multiple myeloma. So there are many trials by many different groups in Europe and across the world, Australia and the US as well. But most of the time these trials are not really connected to each other. So there are questions that may overlap, there may be designs that overlap. And yesterday we came together with many of the leaders of the clinical trial groups here at IMS, meeting in LA to discuss what everyone is doing, what is the plan for the next couple of years, and how we can improve on collaborating between each other to make these trials more focused, more efficiently performed, and maybe also to streamline the collaborative and the correlative studies that are done with the trials on the materials from the patients. So I'm the chairman of the European Myeloma Network, which is a large network in Europe, and we presented a couple of trials that we are doing that are going to be analyzed very soon, like the Perseus trial that's looking at Dara VRD versus VRD only for induction and consolidation, but also one of the first examples of a STOP trial where we treat patients for maintenance with Dara, and if they have a 1 year sustained MRD negativity, then we can stop Dara. This is very new, very unique, and hopefully the analysis can be done somewhere next year. And for the first time you'll have an answer whether you can stop Dara maintenance and in the end may also restart it if patients are becoming from MRD negative to MRD positive again. So this is one example, but also we discussed the next CAR T-cell trial in newly diagnosed patients, which will be the first one ever in newly diagnosed transplant eligible patients, where we compare in a randomized way CAR T-cell versus autologous transplant. And there's a couple of other examples. Not only me, but also the other investigators presented their trials and their concepts. And we had very interesting discussions about the different ideas that people have, how to improve the trial concept in order to arrive at a new conclusion, how to treat patients with multiple myeloma.